what's the biggest reason you need to go see the movie?
Because I think you guys are having a great time. And have fun and get into a lot of great
things. Awesome. And also the next question, what would be the biggest takeaway that you have for aspiring youth here in Kansas City that are looking to be successful as you have?
As an actor,
anything.
I would say don't do that. Do something else.
Anything else
if you can. And if that answer dissuades you, then you're probably really not, you know what I mean, about it. So it's a very difficult business. It's very challenging. It's, you know, still, to this day, even for me, it's hard. This movie was very hard to get together. And it took 10 years to do this. So you have to really be committed and be a writer. You know, create. Be a creator.
About this movie that made you want to invest that much time.
Wouldn't go away. I mean, I tried to walk away from it a couple of years ago, and I just started feeling like if I walked away, I'd be more disappointed than if I just pushed it through. So it was ultimately felt really just became so much.
Well, we're glad you didn't walk away.
Thank you.
Thank you.